And we're hoping for some positive news this afternoon about a missing 15-year-old who fell through the ice on the Muskegon River. It happened around 5 o'clock last night near 50th Avenue, just outside of Evart in Osceola County. Three kids fell through the ice. Two were able to make it back to shore. But while you were sleeping, crews suspended that search because of the weather. But they began it again this morning.